Let's take a look at the first modern laptop, the IBM 600, still the best keyboard on the market. High-end of yesteryear's super flat design and made of carbon fiber to reduce weight. The 600X model was built in 2000, came with a Pentium 3, 128 MB of RAM, 12 GB hard disk and one single USB port. Upgradability of the old ThinkPad is great, now has a better hard disk, but you need an IDE connector. 576 MB of RAM is the maximum. There are two card buses, so you can add USB 2 and Wi-Fi cards internally. It came with Windows 98 Second Edition, upgraded it to Windows XP. Linux support is fine too, drivers are there. Screen is 4x3, low resolution only, but still good enough for office applications. The hinges work still like new, the whole system was made to last. So, is there any use for this machine today? Yes, if you type a lot like a book author, because the keyboard is still excellent after 17 years. You have long key travel, good haptic feedback, and nearly no wear and tear. Of course it has the iconic ThinkPad red knob, but no touchpad on these early laptops. So after nearly 20 years, still the best typewriter, if you can find one.